Hello?
Hey, what up? This is Ritz. I was calling to do the interview with you today.
Oh, hey, Ritz. Let me just get my recorder ready, and I'll be ready when you are.
Okay, cool. Shit. I'm ready. Let's go.
Tell me, who is Ritz?
That's a stupid question, bitch. Ritz is me, a white boy from one day, kind of Georgia. Been doing it for some years, never gave up. Now I gotta live my dream.
When did you start to rap?
I started to rap back in 92. I used to
rhyme
the dudes with some weed. Had a motorbus, Ritz. Had to get a voice from me, gonna ride to school. And never heard it. I'm back to rap to get the beat. Said it, I was back to black. Pull your pants up, boy. Mama, dad was snap. I had the black, number jack with the hat to match.
Did you make good grade?
Hell no, but from 7th grade, 8th grade, 9th grade, and up. I got a spell for selling weed. And when I came back every day, they would check my book bag for drugs.
Where you get the name Ritz?
Another dumb question. Are you a dumb bitch? It's obvious that I got named after the crack because I'm white. Please next up, shit.
You got an attitude,
I apologize. Plus, I'm a little drunk and I'm always high. I done answered these questions a thousand times, and people still don't know my name. And now, my God, it's like everybody's asking all this shit about me, wondering where I came from, pushing in my surroundings. And the same motherfuckers that damn me, be the haters that used to doubt me. And I'm trying to answer the question.
Oh, it's over here, Pogo sticking away. Bouncing away. Very pogoing. Going hard in the paint.
You ain't made the type of shit to play inside the club. Then the strippers don't dance and the radio don't play you besides. They ain't show the north side no love. You're from Gwinnett County?
Goddamn right. There's a ton of us to represent so hard. Don't let the world suburb throw you off. A lot of people moved here and got their hair blown off.
You rap about drugs,
You probably would too if you grew up in the shit to see. 16, I'ma skip the thing. Chase on the 96, I'm at the same.
What you mean?
Everybody getting mama, can they just see? A lot of homie bitches on robbery. We kept running from the GCPD because the crime rate kept increasing.
So does that affect what you rhyme about?
Coming up to me when it's something like, please say you didn't cut it, disappear. I swear it's like everybody's asking all this shit about me.